Hey everybody, Dr. Pancakeface here, and in this video I'm going to be speedrunning the park. I'm going to be doing an 80% speedrun, so I'm going to be doing as little of the game as possible. So let's go ahead and jump on in and take a look. This is the speedrun of the park by Dr. Pancakeface. Time will start when I gain control.
Where's Mr. Bear?
I haven't seen Mr. Bear, Callum. Stay in the car.
And
go and ask information.
And go.
Attention, patrons. The park is now closed. Please make your way to the car park at your earliest convenience. Employees, prepare the park for shutdown.
You need to stop taking drugs, lady.
Hey, Lorraine. Lorraine. Don't blame yourself, Lorraine. People lose things all the time. Take a deep breath. Think about the last place you saw your son's teddy bear. Hey, stop!
And there he goes.
I think your boy just ran into the park. I'm gonna lock the gates for you.
There's something special about the entrance to an amusement park. A line drawn between the real world and the world of whimsy within. On this side, the apathy of our everyday lives. And on the other, anything we might dare to dream. It's no wonder Callum ran back inside. I wouldn't want to leave either.
Attention employees, the park is now closed. Have a safe journey home.
The park. Oh no. Oh.
What happened here?
Go that way. Pushed through the rock. And slowed down. There we go. Go on, run. Don't need to examine that. Fuck you, Chad. Yep, don't need to go on that ride. So, screw that. Oh, come on. He's stuck on rocks.
Another accident.
Oh, no, another accident. Come on. Run. Go. Sprint. Run. Do it. Yes. Now. Go. Come on. Here we go. Come on. I don't think this lady understands I'm doing a speedrun right now.
This old thing used to make the blood run to my head. It'd make me dizzy. Treachery hides in thoughts. Treachery that lashes like a whip and scars our insides.
Well, good for
them. First time I saw Callum, my thoughts betrayed me. I looked down at this wrinkled, red, bawling thing and I thought, is that it? We build our world from expectations, and the world that I had built for Callum is no different. He was so real, so there, and so far from my expectations. I shattered.
That's the height problem.
Pieces, that one treacherous thought became a new foundation.
You can't hype
all
it up.
All the love that we shared, all the warmth
up to the hype.
And goodness that followed, built on a single traitorous thought.
Single traitorous hype train. Go. Oh, come on. Stop getting stuck on stuff.
Constant crashes in 80s music. Guess it floats someone's boat.
Sure does. Oh no, spooky things. My computer does that, but for some reason this cutscene likes to disengage the window, so I have to click outside of the screen and then click back into the screen. Fucking weird. Come on, you can do it.
It's a matter of public record that I am a failure as a mother.
Matter of public record.
Once,
I'm a doomer.
Callum was very small. I left him asleep in the car while I ran an errand. Don't even remember what it was. When I came back, the sheriff was standing next to the car, watching my boy through the window. I didn't like what I saw in his eyes. Judgment. He wrote me the ticket
judgment
without saying
time.
A word. Just the scratch of his pen on the notepad. When he gave it to me, our eyes met. I know what you're going through. My daughter, Helen, she... just gets some help. Help was a bolt of lightning. Help was 1,000 volts surging through my veins. Help is agony. I'd rather die. I wanted to scream. I'd rather you pulled your gun and shot me. But instead, my mouth said, yes, Sheriff.
How do you like to hear yourself talk? Sprint, 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 go, sprint, go, sprint. Yes, go, sprint. You can do it. Come on, sprint. Go, go, gadget, sprint. Come on. There we go.
A lot of people idolize their children.
Oh my God,
you hear them talking about their kids and just the way they talk? Their fucking voices make me want to vomit. My angel likes to read, and little Johnny is so good on the piano. Fuck those people! You give up 9 months of your life carrying them, you traumatize yourself giving birth to them, and then you spend the rest of your life as their slave. Wiping asses, mopping up piss, feeding them, little life-sucking monsters who take and take and take until...
Gotcha. Yeah.
We all go insane.
Yep.
Any parent who pretends otherwise is just dishonest. That's called choice supportive bias.
Yep.
I
Got
am
it.
Honest.
Don't care.
Callum really grinds my gears.
Cool.
And he owes me everything. Everything. It served the little fuck right if I just abandoned him. I always wanted to ride this one. Never got around to do it before.
So, this is pretty much the only ride that I actually have to ride. Because I gotta get a flashlight at the end.
What do you want?
We need to talk about Callum.
What do you mean? What have you done to him?
That's insulting. You and your boy are everything that this place doesn't want. The antithesis of what we stand for.
Where is Callum?
The poor child. He tried so hard to do what he was taught. He even left you a trail of breadcrumbs. But the park is just so hungry.
Tell me where my son is.
Witch has him now. Has both of you. No happy ending here, I'm afraid.
Just leave me alone.
Fool. You always were.
That's the wrong way. That's the right way. I really wish that run wasn't a toggle. That would make things a whole hell of a lot easier.
The witch awaits.
Oop. Come on. Okay, so I got the flashlight.
Callum
gotta
has
have the flashlight to
arms.
Go into
finger
the
marks?
Funhouse.
Someone has been hurting him. I've asked him. Demanded, really, to know where he got the marks. He doesn't want to answer me. Something has scared him into silence. Doesn't dare talk. He's been changing, too. Something sinister lurks in the darkness behind his eyes. I catch him staring at me at odd moments. In the night, he tosses and turns and cries out words that I cannot understand. When I try to soothe him, he snaps and bites at my fingers. I think he wants to talk to me. I think he wants to tell me.
I think your kid's crazy.
They are watching him every minute of every day. They are whispering to him in his sleep, changing him. They are taking my baby away from me. I can save him. And there will be pain. But I love him, and in the end, he will understand why.
Oh, nope. I do have to do the newspaper first, damn. I thought I'd give it a shot. See if I could skip the newspaper. Apparently not. So,
the whole town was shocked by that one. Never found out who did it.
Yeah, I gotta run around this way. Corpse, turn around, get jump scared. Ah, look out. Get out of the way. Over here, take some pills. Come on, lady.
These are mine.
Okay. Bonk. Bonk. Okay, teddy bears. Can you move? Thank you.
Don't touch me.
Don't you talk back to me, you little shit. Oh no. Look out.
No.
She's becoming a tiger. Arr. And pass out. And she's awake. Come on. Come on, lady. Let's go.
The park is a collage of contradictions all of its own. Millions of people die every year in car crashes. And the park has little cars designed specifically to simulate that action. Hear the children scream with joy. In a sideshow alley, you can walk away with 15 cents worth of mass-produced Chinese teddy bears while a grinning carny pockets your hard-earned $5. What secrets lie beneath the sullen waters of the lake? The tears of jilted lovers, the soiled condoms of illicit affairs.
Hell yeah.
The clotted blood of the lonely suicide.
You kidding me?
And the face of the witch looms over it all. I
she
always despised
does.
Her toothy grin and warty nose. I hate that sparkle in her weathered, watchful eyes.
Oh my god, shut up.
I think Callum is waiting for me.
Jesus Christ, she talks too much. There we go. Come on, sprint. I would like to sprint. Oh no, jump scares. Ah. Here we go. And more jump scares. Can't sprint through here. Another one? Hey Chad, you back there? Yeah, you are. Oh no, look out. You're freaking out, man. You are freaking out. Man. Oh no. I think I'm supposed to go this way? Yes. Oh no. Shit, I guess I could've gone either way. Well, damn. Ah. Oh no. Oh, there we go. Come on.
After they let me out, they gave me Callum back and sent me home with a handful of breadcrumbs. Home, bittersweet home. I barely recognized it. Where there had been color and light, were shadows and regrets. Where there had been warmth, there was a bone-deep coldness that never went away. I tried my hardest to keep the ghosts at bay. Don, watching from the dusty corners while I tried to teach his son to read. My father, coldly assessing me and finding me lacking. I devoted myself to Callum and did the things that they told me.
It will get better, they said. Every day will be a little better than the last. I'm in the woods now. Lost and afraid. Things never got any better.
Can't go in there yet. That's not creepy. Let's see. Oh no. Oh, well, hi there. Thank you for opening that door for me. Oh, music's building up. Hey, dead people. Well, this just keeps getting better and better. Come on. Boah. Ka-dunk. This room's different. Can
Stories
I run yet?
Stories are told again and again, and from their shape we build our understanding of the world. Two children are learning
push
to
buy
the
run
woods.
Button.
They are lost for a time, but then are captured by an old witch.
Don't care.
A child goes missing in Atlantic Island Park. He wanders lost for a time before finding his way into the mouth of an old witch.
Hey, guess what?
In the oldest version of the story.
I don't care.
Mother and the witch were the same person.
The oldest version of this story, I don't give
witch.
A shit.
But I am. Anna. Cal.
Would that be time?
Cal!
I think so. Yeah, I guess we'll call that time, because I lost control. And there we go. With all of the minor screw-ups, which I'm sure, you know, sure it can probably be touched up a little bit there, because I did get caught on a couple of things, and I could probably, you know, touch the pathing up just a little bit. But with all of the minor errors, I'm looking at 23 minutes and 20 seconds. So, not too bad for a first try all the way through. If you like this video, go on ahead and hit that like button. Don't forget to subscribe. And I'll catch you guys later.